Hello friends, I am Pratima. I welcome you all to my channel. So I thank all my subscribers. This is a IMO question, that means International Maths Olympiad question. We will solve it. So obviously it will be lengthy calculation. So have patience and try to focus and be attentive. Or watch carefully. Question is solved. X square plus x plus y equals to 8. Second equation is y square plus 2xy plus z equal to 168. And third equation is z square plus 2yz plus 2xz equals to 12480. There are three equations, and given the condition that x, y, z are non-negative integers. So first I am writing equation 1, x square plus x plus y equals to 8. So from this equation I'll separate your y is equal to 8 minus x square. So if I'll put in second equation, it will be 8 minus x square whole square minus twice x, y is equal to 8 minus x square plus z equals to 168. This will be equation 2. So this is very complicated. I cannot separate x and z. So I am going to again in to equation 3. In equation 3, your z square plus 2 y is equals to 8 minus x square multiplies z plus 2xz equals to 12480. So here this above one equation 2 is becoming power 4, so which is very difficult to solve. So I am going to equation 3. So I substitute y. Now simplifying, I'll get z square plus 16z minus 2xz minus 2x square z plus 2xz equals to 12480. So still it is a big equation, z square, but more simpler than this one, second one. So here if I take z common, I am getting 16 minus 2x square. Or I can take 2 even common, that would be better. Equals to your 12840. Or this will be z square plus 2z multiplies 8 minus x square equals to 12480. Again, if I will open it, it is difficult to solve this equation. So what I will do, since these numbers are very big, I will take very small integers starting from 0. I am taking x as let x be 0, then what will happen? Y we have separated as 8 minus x square. So substituting 0 here, I will get y is equals to 8. Then I will go to the equation 2. What is the substituting in equation 2? X equals to 0 and y equals to 8 in equation 2. Equation 2 is y square plus twice xy plus z equals to 168. Y equals to 8 means 64 x is 0, so this will be 0 plus z equals to 168. That means z equals to your 168 minus 64, that will be 104. So by this method, obvious method, I am getting x is equal to 0, y is equal to 8, z equals to 104. But unless these three values satisfy this third equation, they are not the solution. So I'll go to equation 3 to substitute this value to find whether left hand equal to right hand or not. Substituting in equation 3, equation 3 is your z square plus 2yz plus 2xz, it should be equals to 12480. Let us fix LHS. LHS is equal to 104 square plus 2 into y is 8, z equals to 104, and x is equal to 0. 0 equals to 104 square is equals to your 10816 and plus 1664, it gives us 12480. So equation 3 is satisfied. This is RHS. So that means one triple up solution we got. X is equal to 0, y is equal to 8, and z equals to 104. Next, I'll take x is equal to 1. X equals to 1. So that means y equals to 8 minus 1 minus 1 square. That will be 6. Substituting in equation 2. Equation 2 is y square, 6 square plus 2xy, 2 into 1 into 6 plus z equals to your 168. So 36 plus 12 plus z equals to 168, or z equals to your 104. 68 minus 8, 4, 120. So x is equal to 1, y equals to 6, z equals to 120. We'll substitute in equation 3 again. This is your equation 3 to see whether they are satisfying or not. So z square, 120 square, plus 2 into y into z, 120, plus 2 into 1 into 120, this is 14400, plus 1440, plus 240, so this is equal to 16080, not equal to 12480. So this does not satisfy this equation. That means x is equal to 1 and y is equal to 6, z is equal to 120 is not the solution. Then we'll take x equals to 2. When x is equal to 2, y equals to 8 minus 2 minus 2 square. That will be y equals to 2. So after getting y equals to 2, I'll go for the second equation. That will be y square. Substituting equation 2 y square, that means 2 square 4 plus 2 into 2 into 2 2xy plus z equals to 168. So I am getting z equals to 156. So 8 plus 4, 156. So now if you verify the third equation, 156 square plus 2 into 156 plus your what is the equation? Two into x is two, z equals to your 156. So you will find that this is also not the solution. This is not equal to your 12480. That means x is equal to 2 is not a solution. So next we will go for x equals to 3. So when I put x equals to 3, you must be impatient that she is only writing all x 0, 1, 2, 3 up to infinity. No. It's not like that. Y equals to 8 minus x is equal to 3 minus 3 square. So you are getting in negative terms here. How much it will be this? It will be minus 9 minus, minus 4. So y, but the condition is y, x, y, z are non-negative. So y is negative. So x is equal to 3 is not a solution. Can we go beyond that? No, we cannot go, because if I take more than when x is greater than 3, y will be negative. Greater than equal to 3 will be negative. So we have to test only x equals to 0, x equals to 1, x equals to 2, and we found that only x is the 1 is the solution. Because it satisfies all the equation, and x is equal to, when x is equal to 0, y equals to your, y equals to 8 and z is equal to 104. So this is the solution of this equation. Thank you for watching.